Ford may have the new GT supercar in a stand, but trucks weren't left in the dark. First, the F-150 was named the 2015 North American Truck of the Year, and then came the new Raptor. Hi, I'm Joel Fetter, and this is a look at the new 2017 Ford Raptor.
The Raptor returns next year as a 2017 model with a whole new take on Baja-style performance. For starters, it's no longer an SVT-badged vehicle. Now that Ford is grouping all its hottest hardware under the Ford Performance brand, the real shock is the powertrain. The new Raptor is powered by a twin-turbocharged 3.5-liter EcoBoost V6 coupled to a 10-speed automatic transmission. This marks the first use of the long-anticipated 10-speeder Ford and GM have been developing for trucks. It may eventually find its way into the Mustang as well. As for the V6, Ford says it will produce more than the outgoing Raptor's 6.2-liter V8, which is rated at 411 horsepower and 434 pound-feet of torque. It will also have less weight to push around thanks to the new F-150's aluminum body. Ford says it cut 500 pounds over the previous Raptor. As before, the Raptor comes standard with Fox Racing shocks, but they've been enlarged and allow for more suspension travel. There's also an available torsion limited slip front differential, a new transfer case that's supposed to offer more flexible power delivery, and a terrain management system with multiple driving modes, including normal, street, weather, mud, Baja, and rock that alter vehicle parameters under different conditions. All that hardware is wrapped in an exterior styling that applies bits of the outgoing Raptor, such as the Ford stamped grille and fender flares, to the 2015 F-150 body for a tougher look. The Raptor also boasts a massive track 6 inches wider than the standard F-150. The interior has some novel features, including paddle shifters for the 10-speed automatic and roof-mounted switches for aftermarket equipment like extra lights.
Truck buyers are going to have to wait a little while to get their hands on the new 2017 Raptor. It doesn't go on sale until the fall of 2016. I'm Joel Fetter from the Detroit Auto Show. Thanks for watching.